Yo, Taylor, I'm really happy for you. I'm gonna let you finish. But Beyonce had one of the best videos of all time. One of the best videos of all time.
I want to thank BET for...
Excuse me, Kanye, I'm going to let you continue, but...
I'm trying to defend your girl,
yes,
man.
Sir.
My big brother was Big's brother. Used to be Dame and Big's brother. Who was hip-hop brother? Who was no ID friend? No ID my mentor. Now let the story begin. Let's read what we're overdue. Jay is chilling. Yay is chilling. What more can I say? We killing them.
Then, you know, there's always Kanye and there's
what's
the
up
Watch the Throne too.
Yeah,
so.
Well, I mean, that was such an amazing experience, man, to go and witness that live show.
For you.
Did you know what I did? For you?
I'm just saying.
A little bit.
I ain't going to nobody nothing. And me and my wife beefing. I don't care if the house on fire. Dying nigga, I ain't leaving. Ta-ta take care of my kids. After he done grieving. If y'all don't understand that, we ain't meant to be friends.
You know, I gotta say, you know, I was hurt about them not coming to the wedding. I understand they was going through some things, but if it's family, you know, you're not gonna miss a wedding.
I am putting my career, my life, my public well-standing at risk when I talk to y'all like this. This is a moment in the matrix, bro. The vibes is back. The vibes is back. Motherfuckers might feel a way about this tonight. Beyonce, I was hurt. Cause I heard that you said you wouldn't perform unless you won Video of the Year over me and over Hotline Bling. In my opinion, now don't go trying to diss Beyonce. She is great. Taylor Swift is great. We are all great people. We are all equal. But sometimes we be playing the politics too much and forgetting who we are just to win. Fuck winning. Fuck looking cool. Fuck looking cool. Fuck being cool. Fuck all that, bruh. I've been sent here to give y'all my truth, even at the risk of my own life, even at the risk of my own success, my own career. I've been sent here to give y'all the truth. Jay-Z, call me, bro. You still ain't called me. Jay-Z, call me. Hey, bro, Jay-Z, I know you got killers. Please don't send them at my head. Just call me. Talk to me like a man.
You got hurt because this guy was talking about you on a stage. But what really hurt me, you can't bring my kids into my wife into it. Like, Kanye's my little brother. He's talked about me 100 times. He made a song called Big Brother. We've gotten past bigger issues, but you brought my family into it. Now that's a problem with me. That's a real, real problem. Now we have to, and he knows it's a problem, because me and him would have been talked about. We'd have been resolved our issue. But he know that he crossed the line. I know him. He knows. He knows. I know he knows. Because we've never let this much space go between one of our disagreements, and we've had many.
Then Jay thought about it out of respect for Meek Mill, so he didn't want to be on the track. I can't take this shit, bro. Our kids ain't never even played together.
You got hurt because you did Kumbaya. You gave him 20 million without blinking. He gave you 20 minutes on stage. Fuck was he thinking?
He said you gave him 20 million without blinking. He gave you 20 minutes on stage. Fuck was he thinking? So apparently Kanye was going to sign a deal with Apple Music and he wanted Jay-Z to be a part of it. It would have been allegedly 100 million. Jay would get a 20 million cut. But Jay managed to keep him at Tidal and give him that money instead. So that's what he's referencing on this song.
He gave you $20 million.
that concept that you gave me, that he gave me the money, that's what frustrated me, because actually the money was, he got it from Live Nation. Rock Nation was managing me at the time. That's something normal, that someone would give someone a touring deal. Mm-hmm. It was a touring deal. But the fact that it was worded that it came from him, I'm a very loyal, emotional, like, artist person, you know. That made me feel like I owed more than just the money itself for the fact that it came from him. Mm. You know, it just put me under a bit more of a kind of controlled situation. It's like, and I'm only acting out of love. I don't need to be controlled.
Kill Jay-Z.
Today I seriously thought about killing you. I contemplated premeditated murder.
Kanye West, are we friends? are we not friends?
That's my brother. We're beyond friends. Really, like, literally, my little brother is Kanye. Mm-hmm. And like your little brother, things happen sometimes.
But no, okay.
We was all born to die, nigga, D-O-A. Niggas say they hero, I don't see no cape, I don't see no, yeah, I don't see no, if I wasn't shining so hard, wouldn't be no shade.
We're both entertainers. Mm-hmm. It's always been like a little underlying competition there with your big brother there. And we both love and respect each other's art too. So it's like everyone wants to be the greatest in the world.
Mm-hmm. New Jack City, gotta keep my brother, but to be number one, I'ma beat my brother.
Niggas are skipping leg day just to run their mouth. I be skipping leg day, I still run the world.
Even when I went broke, I ain't broke. How you gon' hate, nigga? We go way back to when I had the braids and you had the wave cap. Drop a pin for the fade and I'm on my way ASAP. Don't get shocked in the map, you know, homie, don't play that.
Nigga, you not a boss, you got a boss. Niggas getting jerked, that shit hurts. I take it personally. Niggas rather work for the man than to work with me.
I mean, of course, we know Kanye never keeps his mind the same. But tweeting, I'm only putting my shit on Tidal, that's it forever, and then a week later it's on Apple Music. It's like, all right, fam. You're kind of playing, because now, how Jay introduced Tidal was it was for the artists, it was for us, we were controlling it. And Kanye being a big staple there and someone who I've put on wouldn't be where he was today without me.
Just so they could pretend they on my level, that shit is irking to me. Pride always goeth before the fall, almost certainly.
You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. And then it's like a lot of other factors that play in it. But we're gonna always be good. Mm-hmm. You know, even if we don't.
But there's tension now, right? Hmm? Is there tension still?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But that happens. In a long relationship, you know, hopefully when we're 89, we look at this 6 months or whatever time, and we laugh at that. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be.
No red hat, though, Michael and Prince, me and Ye. They separate you when you got Michael and Prince's DNA.
My big brother was Big's brother. So here's a few words from your kid, brother. If you admire somebody, you should go ahead and tell them. People never get the flowers while they can still smell them. A idol in my eyes, God of the game, heart of the city, Rockefeller chain.
I'm the newest member of the Rockefeller team.